Hello, my dear students. Welcome again in my YouTube channel. In this video lecture, I am going to discuss about a very important hormone which is called as oxytocin. So, in my previous videos, we have discussed about all the hormones which are released by anterior lobe and posterior lobe of pituitary. So, anterior lobe of pituitary, we have discussed so many hormones, like I told you, flat PG, that was FSH, ACTH, LH, TSH, prolactin and growth hormone. And growth hormone we have discussed in detail also. So, in this video, I am totally going to focus on oxytocin hormone, which is secreted by posterior lobe of pituitary. Posterior lobe of pituitary, it secretes two types of hormone, that is ADH and oxytocin. So, what exactly is oxytocin, students? We are going to discuss here. So, what is the main function of oxytocin? I told you that oxytocin, it is secreted by anterior lobe of posterior lobe of pituitary gland. Posterior lobe of pituitary gland. So, oxytocin, where it acts, we are going to discuss here. It acts on smooth muscles of the body, acts on smooth muscles of the body. And what it will do, it will stimulate contraction of muscles. So, what happens in female body? In females, it causes contraction of uterine muscles. In females, you can write students here. In female, what is the main role of oxytocin? It will help in contraction of uterine muscles during childbirth. This is one of the important function of oxytocin. And second function of oxytocin is ejection of milk from mammary glands, ejection of milk from mammary glands in females. So, this is about two major roles of oxytocin, which is a hormone which is secreted from posterior lobe. So, this is all about oxytocin, students. I am not going in too much detail of oxytocin. So, for class 10th level, only these type of questions will come. What are the functions of oxytocin and from which gland it is going to secrete? So, you have to remember this point. So, thank you, dear students. I hope we will meet soon with a new topic. Tab tak ke liye, bye bye. Take care, all of you.